You could eat an extra piece for me.
Well, I'm on a diet. I need to lose about 50 pounds before spring. So.
Oh, welcome to the club.
Nah, you're just fine, Mom. You don't worry about that.
Don't get to see their family a lot, and they live really far away, or just don't get the opportunity, and just seeing them makes them happy.
That's what we realized, how we could help a lot of the residents is by teaching them about this technology that we know a little more about than they do, and we thought this could really help them connect with their families.
One resident, she found out over a FaceTime call that she was going to be a great grandmother, and she was really emotional over it.
Oh, John, what would I do without you?
I don't even want you to entertain that thought. It's hard to describe. It's the next best thing to being there. And family should be together. This is one way of making the world just a little bit smaller.
Beyond their years, and I really look forward to what they are going to do for us in the future and what they are going to contribute to us. And I think I commend their mothers and fathers for bringing up such beautiful young women, and we thank them so much for the opportunity they've given our residents here at Hunterdon Care Center.
Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.